are the torch bearers of this great tradition, and we are keeping the tradition alive with our own strength and dedication.
Our history, hitherto, you know, history of Indian tradition is, if we can summarize in two words, it's a continuity and change. But in the, you know, force of change for the centuries, we have to bow down before the spirit of our forefathers who had always held on steadfastly with their soul to the aspect of continuity. So this tradition which we are seeing is, you know, going back to the Agasthya Muni, centuries and centuries back, and the efforts put by, you know, those in the lineage to keep this tradition alive, we must bow down to that spirit. And on behalf of myself, my colleagues from SJVN and TSDC, we wish that this tradition should grow strongly. This should spread to the whole world, and let this message pass to everyone for everyone's well-being. Thank you.
And whatever I have read, whatever I have seen in, like, not in the real life, of course, is nowhere close to what we can imagine. The sense of adrenaline, the sense of charge it gave, it was different. And yes, at times when we saw the last fire, the last demonstration, it did instill the sense of fear also, even when you were in the spectator.